As Lucas was being escorted to the prison van, tears fell from his eyes onto the floor as he was finally starting to accept the fact that he was going to prison. Lucas was a problem gambler who lost everything. He wasn't satisfied with losing his entire life savings in casinos and betting shops. He felt that the casinos and betting shops cheated him out of his money, so he took matters into his own hands.